Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make this stitch for baby blanket, or you can make scarf or any other your project what you like. Here I made in two colors. For example, if you're making for baby blanket and you want decorate, example here in a line, then you can find these flowers in playlist flowers. For boys blanket you just can make simple or do something else, decorate with something else. And I used double knit yarn number 3. You can use any yarn what you like. I used 4 mm crochet hook. Here is multiples of 4. You make how big you need. Here I made bigger, but for you example I made small sample to show more rows up. Here most important, here you just repeat, but how to make this when you start and when you last stitches. This always often confusing. All other crochet stitches or stitches for blankets, baby blankets, you can find in playlist blankets or crochet stitches. Another patterns for babies you can find, example baby 0 to 3 months. Just go there where are playlists and then you see. Thank you for watching my channel and we can start. Multiples of 4. We skip 3 chains and a 4th chain. 2 double crochet, 2 in the same. Then we skip 3 chains and 4th chain, 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. You have, if you're making big blanket, you have many chains of 4 and repeat all row until last. We will do different. Skip 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and a 4th, 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then skip 3, and the 4th, 4 double crochet. Important to understand beginning, first and last stitch. In the middle we just repeat. Skip 3, 4 in next. Here last, skip 3. And here in very last, 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. Now next row will be what you will repeat all the time. This and other one. Two rows to repeat. Chain three, one, two, three. Turn your work. Now in this space, we making puff stitch, yarn over. One, two, three. Keep these loops on the hook. Then in next space, yarn over. Make the same. One, two, three. Join all these loops together. Chain three. Then in the same space, we making puff stitch. One, two, three. Keep loops on the hook. Yarn over. Next space. Puff stitch. One, two, three. Join all loops. Chain three. In the same space, puff stitch. One, two, three. Keep loops on the hook. Yarn over. Puff stitch in next space. One, two, three. Join all loops together. Chain three. And if you have, no, of course, if you're making blanket and or something else or scarf, you will be much more stitches. And very last stitch here, when all this I make again, when all done, then very last will be this, I making again the same. One, two, three. Looks better now. Here in the same space, puff stitch. One, two, three. When last, then join this together. Chain one. And here in the top of this chain, here in the corner, double crochet. I love this stitch, and sometimes this is not very perfect here as well, but for big example looks better. Even can't see if something a little bit wrong. Next row. One, two, three. Turn your work. And here, in this eye, we making two double crochet. We repeat this row now. And then next eye, we have four. One, two, three, four. Here in the middle is easy, you've all the time repeat the same, only be careful when you start and when you finish. Next eye again, four. Next eye, again four, one, two, four, when all done, then very last, here, na kuna, three double crochet, one, two, three. Yeah, we see the same. Then chain three, turn your work. Now we will repeat this puff stitches here in the first space, one, two, three, keep on the hook, next space puff stitch, one, two, three, then join all loops together, chain three, in the same space, here in the same space, one, two, three, keep on the hook, here next space, yarn over, one, two, three, join together, chain three, we repeat. In the same space, puff stitch, one, two, three, keep this on the hook, in next space, one, two, three, join all loops, chain three, one, two, three. When all your this row done, then very last, here, puff stitch, one, two, three, in the same space, join together these loops, chain one, then here in a corner, double crochet. If all looks the same, then you all is correct here, you can see. Now we again repeat, one, two, three, chain three, turn your work, and we need here two double crochet in this eye, two, next eye, here we can see, we need four, one, two, three, four, next here we see we need four, one, two, three, four, next we can see here, one, two, three, four, very last here, na kuna, three double crochet, one, two, three. You have to make this line straight. If this not straight, then change this example chain. Try she like this different chain. He asked two and then third. One, two, three. See, now it's like stated. And when you're making these last stitches, make like this, you can see where kuna and in kuna to make stride. One, two, this is important, this is when you start and how you finish row. Then chain, three, one, two, three, turn your work. You can also make example chain four if you like. Then it will be like in a third, then you can make this three double crochets. Here we need make puff stitches again in the same this space, three, keep on the hook, yarn over, in next space, one, two, three, join all loops, chain, three. Now I think you already understood. And then we repeat these two rows. Thank you for watching. Thank you to people who share with my patterns, supporting channel. Thank you, Linda. I am very grateful to you and everybody else who share with my videos. And see you soon.